just need one word.
Monkey.
Ooh, monkey.
Monkey.
Don't put
some help in the kitchen, but I...
Yeah, you offered too much help.
Okay. All right, it looks really good.
It does. I can warn you it does.
It really smells like burning, and this is our only food for breakfast. I thought maybe if I just, you know, like, flip this one,
no,
smoke.
It's called lightly crisp.
You know what?
And then when it fizzle out, it will let you know when it's like, we like when it's crunchy and just evaporate in your mouth. You feel like it's okay? I mean, it's fine for us.
I want my pancakes to be more like cake, not like the pan.
Whoa. an HR meeting. Just want to cross a few lines off here before we let you guys out on the floor.
I just wanted to say that the vomit in the kitchen was not me. It was
it was me.
Okay.
You were pointing, it was me.
Thanks for speaking up, Zoe.
But I couldn't have done it without help from Nathaniel.
Vodka day.
So it's vodka day, and I think we cleared this up.
Yeah, guys.
HR.
Hey, HR, I think we go now. I mean, that's
yeah.
Me. No. HR policy for PetSmart. Obviously, we had that one thing last week where somebody got confused on water and vodka and put all the beta fish in vodka.
It tasted good afterwards.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Inventory has low on betas.
When you hired me, I literally put my name on my resume as Vodka Jones.
I thought you just had hipster parents or something.
But that's not my real name. It's Erica. I just love vodka, and I love friends who love vodka, and I love dogs who love vodka.
Erica.
Vodka Jones.
I'm sorry.
You know, it feels like, you know, this side of the room is actually pretty okay with our jobs and what we're doing.
Yeah.
And I feel like maybe HR has a few problems. Let us take naps in the dog beds. Won't let us give the cats vodka either. You said only the beta fish, but I've seen the looks you give us when you walk into the other room.
Yeah.
Just need to be a lot more.
Oh, so you're here?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, we live here. It's a moving thing. Three of us, we share a lease, get it together.
Isn't that peculiar?
Why? When you come home, you don't expect to find some of your roommates in the house?
I wonder where all of this insolence is coming from.
Okay, she's on the voice again.
What voice are you talking about, Nicole? What voice are you talking about?
Now she's from Shakespeare.
I see thou hast turned to that. I do not appreciate dishes left in the sink.
Well, you don't appreciate a lot of things.
I mean, I feel inside as if this is not a normal relationship. Okay?
You've got to realize you can't be in your character. I mean, you went out to college.
What character does thou speak of this? King Arthur!
Yeah, how would I know?
Not King Arthur!
than I thought this would be.
Yeah, I figured when you got a puppy, you'd just kind of leave it there. And
oh, right there.
Hey,
the dog hates your house.